Opportunity and education. I'm telling you guys, places like New York City, Los Angeles, Philadelphia, Chicago, Mexico City, Sao Paulo, it's gonna get worse. Fascism fucking breeds nothing but fucking degenerate shit. This one is called Breed the Killer. It's about systematic terror. Thank you very much. much. Tennessee. No guitar. Can you take the guitars completely out of the monitors, please? We got a new album. We got a new album coming out in America in August. So you guys want to check it out. This is a new one. It's a new one off the album. Search for yourself because there's stuff to find. This is a new one. This one is called Empower. This one's called Anger. It goes out to everybody back home. Anger. I'm still in towards the opposition. this. Of all the crap we see on TV, all the stuff we hear in the so-called music scene, it all bombards male minds. So we think that women are nothing but a sexual object. We live in a culture that reduces women to a sexual commodity. Fuck sexism. This one goes out to Amy and Samantha. This one is called Ritual. Get involved in the hardcore scene, girls. More bad.
Thank you.
Hey, Jake, you want to say something?
No. Oh, man.
Hey, was anyone here last time we played Kansas City? Thank you very, very much.
Hey, wasn't that in a garage?
Someone's garage?
Yeah, that shit was dope.
Two tile lounge, man. I want to say this has been our best show in Kansas City. Thank you so much for coming out. Make us feel at home. You guys are awesome. Thank you.
Hey, check it out. Does anybody who has a band? Ray Capel taught me a fucking little lesson. He said, if it gets you hot on stage, what you do is you take off your shoes, okay, you pour water on them, and it cools the instrument. So I'm doing so right now. James 1, Crash 1, check it out. A lot, can't see your patients. Check it out. Okay, check it out, Kansas City. Keep your eye on the United States military and their worldwide intervention because they're violating human rights anywhere, okay? This one goes out to everybody in Chiapas, and it goes out to everybody in South America. This one is called Sangre de Mis Manos. Hey Samantha, I seen you cheap shot somebody. Watch it now. You know what? I'm just playing anyway, so. She's the toughest girl in here. takes 2 hours to window. We're having mad difficulties tonight. I'm sorry, everybody. It's been going on the whole freaking tour. Hey, does anybody want to say anything? Water. Hey, check it out. This burner right here ain't too bad, huh? She's pretty dope.
Yeah.
Hey, somebody in the club, please, can you get some more extra water up here? Please. Gracias,
I saw him the other night. He was so fucking skinny and pale and shit.
Yeah, check it out, the guitar is still loud. Chris has had it. He's had it. He's going earplugs.
Wait, I ain't got no
signal. And it got me Downset at the bottom. Respect your body and respect the person that you love with all your heart, okay? pretty simple. You guys ready? This is a new one off our next release. This one is called Ashes in Hand.
Hey, Chico Man.
Months after we come back from Europe.
Thank you very, 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 very much.
Let me tell you something. I've done a lot of tours. I've done a lot of tours in the last 2.5 years. This tour right here has had to be has to be one of the most gratifying ones. H2O New York City, Shelter, New York City. Go to it. What's the name of the first man?
Dennis Otto.
Thanks a lot for playing with us, guys. Yeah, it's gone now. Forget it, it's all over. This one goes out to the Kansas City straight edge scene. This one's called Burning Fight by Inside Out. It goes out to Ross T-Short Dodge from 108. And it goes out to Rob Fish.
Please. Black hat.